This guitar that we're looking at right here, this is my number one Strat. It's my baby. It's my 1961 Stratocaster. I got this guitar when I was a teenager, and I had no money. I couldn't afford to buy the guitar myself. I went into the Guitar Center in Hollywood, and it was my first trip out to Los Angeles. And I saw the guitar, and the moment I picked it up, I knew that this was the guitar, this guitar was meant to be mine. I didn't have the money for it, and I had to leave that day without the guitar, and I thought about it every day for the next year. And finally, a year later, I came back out to Hollywood to do my first showcase as an artist. And the first thing I did is I went back to the Guitar Center in Hollywood to see if the guitar was still there. And lo and behold, it was still hanging on the wall. And I vowed not to leave the store that day without this guitar. I still didn't have the money, but I refused to leave without it. So I ended up talking my dad and my music attorney and my A&R guy for my record company. I talked all of them into pitching in on the guitar, and they divided it up amongst themselves on their credit cards under the condition that I'd pay them back. So I got the guitar, I paid them back, and it's been mine ever since. It's basically 100%, it's not 100%, but it's basically a stock Stratocaster. The only things that have been changed are per my specifications. I put the jumbo frets on all my guitars because I play really heavy gauge strings with pretty high action, and the frets are a necessity to be able to do those big bends properly. I put the graphite saddles on it not too long after I first got this guitar. I was having string breakage problems, and found these Graftec saddles and put them on here, and never had any problems since then, so they've stayed. And then this knob, the original knob, got misplaced somehow, so this is another vintage knob off of a different guitar. But everything else essentially is stock about this guitar. The pickups are original, obviously the finish and everything. No big tricks or big secrets here. It's just, it's a tone monster. Don't you rise above. I'll never fall.